Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Christian here on Monday, July the 23rd, 2012. Folks, we are going to be talking today on NewsTalk Live about two major issues, one of which, the Colorado shooting, and what you all think of it. Do you think that it is time that the United States does something on the gun control law in the United States, or do you feel that it is too late to do something about it? What is your take on it? We're also going to be going, folks, through some very hilarious news headlines that have made their way around the internet and the world of media. Some of the news headlines are quite comical, so today, folks, I do want it to be a lighter note today, in all honesty. We have had a tremendous amount of folks that have been coming to News Talk Live and watching the feeds during the last 4 days that we have had. And it has been fantastic, trust me, to be able to see it. So as we look at the incident that happened in Colorado, and as sad as that it truly is, where 12 people were confirmed shot and killed by this man, and one of which was a child. But, you know, there's obviously a lot of questions about the gun control laws in the United States and the actual laws in the state of Colorado when it comes to where can you carry a gun and why. And again, it brings to a big light even the state of Florida, folks, with the Stand Your Ground laws in Florida. However, Colorado does have very similar laws to that. So, folks, we're going to be getting into that today on NewsTalk Live. And, of course, I would like to remind you, ladies and gentlemen, that we go live Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific Time sharp. That's 12 noon Central, 1 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. GMT, and 7 a.m. for those in Honolulu, Hawaii. And yes, we have had people from all walks of life, folks, that have joined News Talk Live, that have started supporting it, who have started watching it and paying attention to what we're actually doing and why. Over the last 4 days, we also covered some Occupy Wall Street movement protest and demonstration from Mexico City all the way north beyond the Canadian border. And it was a fantastic opportunity, folks, to see true solidarity at its best. Actually, yesterday, New York City's Occupy Wall Street group there had an actual marching band, and they weren't bad either. And so we're going to be going maybe a little bit into that as well today. So, folks, again, let your friends and your neighbors know, folks, at NewsTalk Live that we are live and on the air beginning at 10 a.m. This morning. If you are not on our Facebook page, that is where you would be able, you as the viewer, will be able to let us know, what you would really like us to be able to cover. If it is the local news events in and around Seattle, or local news events where you live, let us know. If it's major news stories, let us know. How can you do that? How can you find us? I'm glad you asked. You can find us at facebook.com/LHMI and then the number 1. And there you can find NewsTalk Live. So make sure that you say like on the page. That way you'll have access to everything on the page. And when we go on Monday through Friday and put polls up as good questions as to what people would like to hear and what they would like their news talk to be for that day. Folks, it is paramount because, you know what, it's community involvement. And, folks, we are all about community involvement. We want all of our viewers far and wide, you know, those folks that are in the U.S., those folks that are out of the U.S., no matter what you do, you know, please, folks, it is your News Talk Hour. And this is the opportunity that you have to be able to interject with us and interact with us directly to let us know what matters to you the most. And, folks, there isn't any other media that does that. Another thing that separates News Talk Live from the rest of those that are on live stream. At least now, folks, we are multi-language. So for those that only speak Spanish, Espanol, we do have a Spanish interpreter. Actually, three of them that frequent the stream. So it is a fantastic opportunity, folks, even for those that are Spanish speaking, to be able to hear and to be able to read actually what is being said in their own language. So, folks, I'm Robert Christian once again with News Talk Live, and I will wait for you at livestream.com/newstalk. You can also visit us on the web at our forum, that is H-O-U-R forum, forum.net. And go there, go to the Cablecast page, and there you can see the stream as we are live. So, folks, I will see you as we are live this morning beginning at 10 a.m. on this Monday. Have a great day, folks, and I'll see you then.